Charlie's Animal Rescue Center is an animal shelter that has been rescuing animals since 2013. CARE gets reports of animal cruelty almost on a daily basis. The Shelter and Trauma Care Center for Animals has a helpline that receives hundreds of calls every day requesting assistance and veterinary care for the sick, injured, and abused animals of Bengaluru. Over the last few years, the team has been in diverse situations, some easy, some challenging, and some downright disturbing. However, if there is one lesson that we swear by, it is that one must always go prepared. Not all rescues are the same.
So we started this team to help animals stranded in different situations. This is Keerthan, the manager and also the rescue coordinator of Care Force. We got a lot of rescues like bottles stuck on a dog's head, kittens and cats stuck on a building. This is the kind of rescues that we do.
In this urban jungle created by man, there are deep drains, high-rise buildings, wells and so on that become deathly traps for unsuspecting animals. When caught in these circumstances, if not rescued, they die a slow, painful death. In such challenging circumstances, a compassionate heart and the will to rescue is simply not enough. They need skills and equipment. At CARE, we believe that animal rescue, while being driven from a place of compassion, also has to be scientific and safe. CARE gets reports of animal cruelty almost on a daily basis. Our team, led by our animal welfare officer, Mr. Anirudh, intervenes with the help of law enforcement to resolve the problem and rescue the animal.
Animal cruelty cases are the most dicey things in the rescue part. We have to approach people and talk to people. And we have to make sure that all the animals are safe, and making sure that even the people who handle the animals are also safe and happy at the end of the day.
Rescue godaga full tension agirutte, adhe tara recover madkon baravargu full tension irutte, tirigado recover agi tagondog bidaga adhe eshtu tension itto ashte khushi irutte.
So yesterday we went for a rescue where we had to go down 30 feet between a passage between two buildings and rescue a cat. It is our responsibility as a team to make sure that even the animal is safe and even the rescuer is safe. So it is very challenging technically to know where to anchor, how to let a person down. But it's a learning process. We are learning and we are trying to build a team that can handle any situation. Hi, I'm Gaurav and I am from Let's Play Climbing. And we are part of CARE, part of a technical rescue team.
The satisfaction you get when the animal is out of that distress, the feeling is amazing. So like, that's the reason we offered our help. Hi, I'm Harsha. I'm from Let's Play Climbing and we are part of the CARE Force rescue team. We are part of the technical rescue team wherein if an animal is stuck in distress in a very sketchy situation, we use our technical knowledge to get to the animal.
This is going to be a very exciting forum for all the volunteers to come in, to meet technical people, to do technical rescues and help animals in all ways possible.
In rescues, what I have noticed is you have rescues which are your regular rescues and then you have the other critical rescues. City of Bangalore does not have a dedicated team to actually handle these special rescues. Now these are animals that are caught in situations which are unimaginable. You know, some of them are so horrifying that you can't even imagine how did the animal get there and what are the consequences and is it ever going to get out of that situation. So that's where we all put our heads together and we decided that we would set up this crack force team called the CARE Force team.
CARE felt the need of a special tactical rescue team that not only has a heart and will to rescue, but also the skills and equipment to get through with it. The team is immensely diverse, and each unit brings its own set of skills to the table, creating a comprehensive and effective bunch of trained rescuers ready to handle any scenario.
Thank you.